In the year of our Lord 1806, we set sail from the Cocktail Port. We were sailing away with a cargo of bricks for the Grand City Hall in New York. Was an elegant craft, she was rigged full and aft, and how the trade winds drove her. She had 23 masts, and she stood several blasts, and they called her the Irish Rover. We had 1 million bags of the best Sligo rags. We had 2 million barrels of stone. We had 3 million sides of the blind horses' hides. We had 4 million barrels of corn. We had 5 million hogs and 6 million dogs and 7 million barrels of porter. We had 8 million bales of old Danny Goat's bales on the hull of the Irish Rover. There was Barney McGee from the banks of the Lee. There was Hogan from County Tyrone. There was Johnny McGurk, who was scared stiff of work, and a chap from Westmeath called Malone. There was Slugger O'Toole, who was drunk as a rule, and fighting Bill Tracy from Dover. And your man, Mick McCann, from the banks of the Ban, was the skipper of the Irish Rover. When the measles broke out and our ship lost its way in the fog, then the hull of the crew was reduced down to two, just myself and the captain's old dog. Then the ship struck a rock, oh Lord, what a shock, and nearly tumbled over. It turned 9 times around, and the poor old dog was drowned. I'm the last of the Irish Rover.